So what's this Alexandra Trailhead in the Bedford Reservation? And then it goes underneath these power lines. It's pretty cool. I think if you have like a fluorescent bulb and hold it near power lines like this, it'll turn it on at night. There's like a tunnel where water comes out at the beginning of the trail. I'll have to film that. I'm gonna go back over there. No, it'll turn a fluorescent light bulb on. Me in here. I never stood inside of one.
Let's
see.
I never even stood this close to one. I don't know.
Wow.
What happened?
The lightning bolt.
That's cool.
I don't know.
So Nicholas found this place on the map. Let's go find the waterfall.
We saw a tiny.
Oh, a little blast of rain there. That kind of, it's passing. Yeah, look at this down here. There's the water down there. Oh, you can get down there. There's this trail. It zigzags. We'll have to check that out. I see it. Some water there. This is cool. There's water down there. Coming.
Yay!
It's probably beyond that point there. Let's see. Working in my new work boots. Ming. Oh, this is cool. You try to go the hard way. That's cool. There's water down there. Slate. Yeah, I'll walk around this now. Go in here. Ooh.
I can get
Don't walk on the side, John.
Ooh, almost went down. Slippery right here. Ouch. Yeah, yeah. Oh yeah, that's cool. There's a little waterfalls. Hold on. She's liable to slide. Here, let's give her a hand. Here. Let's see what we got. Everybody stand here, I'll get a picture of the little bit of waterfall behind you. There you go. Yeah, that's nice. Cheese. Okay. Cheese. One, two, three, cheese. Okay. Okay. Okay, everybody say bye. There's a tunnel with a waterfall that comes out of it. It's a big tunnel right there that goes underneath this land to the other side across the road. Pretty cool. Okay, almost back to the car. That was a fun little place Nicholas found. On what? Did you find it on? Well, how'd you find it? Oh, Google? Nice.